Hey guys, it's me Zaiga, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make a honeycomb bracelet on rainbow loom. It looks like this. To make it, you will need two colors of rubber bands. I'm using green and blue, an S-clip or a C-clip, a hook and a loom. Place your loom like this. Now you have to form a hexagon. Take a band of your first color and start from the middle pin. Like this. Now take your second color and form another hexagon. Repeat this pattern till you reach the end of the loom. Now take a band of your second color and twist it to make a cap band. Then turn your loom and push your bands down. Now you can start looming. Pull back your cap band with your hook. Grab this band and move it to this pin. Do the same with this band. Now you're gonna loom your next hexagon. Repeat the process till you reach the end of the loom. Now you can finish the bracelet. Slide your hook down through all these bands. Then grab a band of your second color and place it on the end of the hook. And slide the hook back through these bands. And move this band to the thickest part of the hook. Then pull the bracelet off of the loom. Now you have to make the extension. Turn your loom around and form a single chain on one side of your loom. If you have a smaller wrist, you will need 4 or 5 bands. If the wrist is larger, you will need 6 or more. Now stretch this band from that pin to that pin and make the single chain. Now pull this band to the middle and attach your S or C clip. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!